gonna give a nice makeover to your boring earphone with the help of ta-da, the colorful floss. So let's go ahead. Here I have 7 different colors of floss and I have arranged them as per my preference. I'm gonna start with the blue one. First, I'm gonna tie a double knot around the neck of the speaker. And don't worry about the excess thread. We will hide it. Just put the string under the wire and pull it through the loop. Repeat the same process over and over until you reach the desired length. Twisting it. Now cut the thread by keeping the length around 1 inch long. If you are using 2 colors, then there is no need to cut the thread. So next I am gonna start with pink floss by keeping the length 1 inch extra. And hold both the excess thread along with the wire. And repeat the similar stages what we have followed for the blue one. Let's finish the knot. Cut the thread around 3 inches long. Just separate the strands from the thread and tie them each other 3 to 4 times. Now secure the remaining thread with the help of needle. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like, please give it a thumbs up or comment below